The mousetray is pretty solid. That's about all its movement. The keyboard tray, obviously with all its joints, has more. So you'll see, move around a bit, but it's plenty solid to put your hand on.